Well, since his call-up November 19th, no rookie defenseman has more goals. He's second among rookie defensemen with 13 points, 7 goals, 6 assists. And that is one of the reasons. Now we're going to get it going here. As you got a couple of the big boys, as McGrattan is going at it with Boogaard. And when I say big, I mean big. McGrattan 6'5", Boogaard 6'7". Boogaard 270, McGrattan 240. As the two big ones dust each other here in the third period. Boogaard playing for the last 2 years in Houston for this team in their minor league system, amassing over 450 penalty minutes, and he's not faring well here as he took a pounding from Chris Simon the other night and now is, unless he comes back in this fight, is not doing terribly well. Oh, he lands one on McGrattan, and McGrattan goes down as Boogaard was under siege in that fight until he lands a solid right to Brian McGrattan.
And he got his right loose, and then he connected on one. As you see them here at the bottom of the screen, just having a chat, having a chat, having a chat, and then you drop, no, you drop, and here we go, as there were quite a few punches thrown, but you watch the right, right here. It's going to come out right now. That's the one, and it's, I think they were throwing lefts, and